Hello, ladies and gentlemen, RotDD here back with more Let's Play Shining Force Resurrection of the Dark Dragon for the Game Boy Advance. And we are in Bestoke. And we're gonna go up to the bridge that we ignored the first time after we got Henri's sexy dress. Victory conditions, defeat the Silver Knight. Clear bonus in 16 turns, we get the Duelist, which I believe is an arrow. And there are two cards to get here. One, if Teo or Henri kills the Silver Knight, we get the Silver Knight card. There's also the Laser Eye, in which we have to have Henri. Henri specifically has to get this one. So the group that we're going to use is pretty much the same group as last time. We're going to keep Xylo for Gong. Maybe switch out. I mean, I could switch out for one of the flyers, but it doesn't seem like it's going to be all that beneficial this map. As you can see, we've got a bridge, and it's natural stonework bridge for the most part, and then an actual bridge section. Lots of enemies flying around. Yes, I am ready to begin the battle. I don't care who Balbazak is. Oh, it's Pell. Who's Pell? And he's got, you know, guts to stand against a whole group of them. Yeah, good for you. Yeah, except it's not going to end well for him. Yeah, we saw that coming. Target practice for the Laser Eye. One of those laser. We're gonna fire a laser. No. Kind of. It's science! Nope. This is kinda like the Prism Flower battle, except there's only one of them. Alright, so let's look around. There is the Laser Eye. Warm-up sequence initiated. And it's going to do that. It's going to count down. And anything on that section will be... Basically, anything, I think, in the... I don't know where its firing arc is, so I'm gonna be careful about how I move forward. I mean, if it's like the Prism Flowers, it'll be a straight line in front of, which I'm pretty sure it is. It's just figuring out... It looked like it targeted two lines there with those groups of lizard men. So if it's those two sections, then I should be fine. I just know where to position my people. So yeah, we do have a couple of turns to do this. The Laser Eye, like the Prism Flowers in Shining Force 2, do not differentiate between friend and foe, so anything that is in its firing arc will get hit for damage. That is good news to us. This is a fight that I really don't care about. If I get the bonus, I'd like to get the bonus, but I'm not too worried about it if I don't. I mean, Hans is doing decent damage. 8-7. So, 10-9, 8-7, 6-5, 4-3, 2-1, and then I believe that one will be the fire. So we're gonna kill a couple of things in the meantime. Try to lure them out, and then lure them back down. I think that's as far up as I'm gonna send the bulk of the force. And there is Henri. You can see her new battles, or her new, sprite. I kind of want to see her in battle, because that's... At least the icon for it is kind of a skanky dress. And since they've obviously done new sprites for everything... Ouch! Yeah, we gotta... This is one of those fights that's just like, okay, let's see how pissed off we can get you. I need to heal Mei for one. I was really freaking out there for a second when I saw that that was a priest. I thought, that could be bad. Alright, so it looks like it targets three, so I think those two were in the firing range as well, so I'm going to move them down. Yeah, I'm gonna move them down. And we're just gonna wait. I mean, that seems boring, that seems, you know, but it's what you have to do to keep your force alive. Because there's no way we can get them all over there at the beginning of the targeting sequence like that. So, we want to... I mean, we're going to get hit by it regardless, but we want to kind of make sure we don't... just walk straight into it. Looking to see who's what level. Arthur. I'm gonna let Arthur get the hit in on the lizard man. I don't think it'll kill him. Now I need to heal Arthur, because there's a chance Arthur's still in the firing arc. And I'm gonna step back. I don't know if this actually helps prevent counterattacks. I know it did in Shining Force 2. I mean, if I'm hitting from a range, it seems kind of silly that he's still able to hit me. But, you know, you never know. Now we're gonna heal Arthur, and that kind of puts Lo in a bad situation, but I think Lo will survive it. And he levels to 10, and he learns the slow spell. I'm really waiting for it to actually hit that group of bad guys that's on the bridge. Okay, so yeah, I can still target them. So I need to move them down. And move them down, I will. And I'm really gonna... This is gonna be so boring, but I... I want them to die. I want them to get hit. I want them to suffer and take damage. And this is why it's so difficult to actually get this, this clear bonus. I mean, if I was just bum rushing toward the laser eye, it'd be a different story. Or is it firing now? I'm gonna skip through this and see what happens. Because if it starts the countdown over again, I'm probably gonna reset this episode and just go through, because it looks like it won't actually target the bad guys. That's the impression that I just got from that, because if it said fire, I expected it to actually use the attack. So if it doesn't attack the next round, I'm gonna restart this and make a break for it, because it's going to require me to take some damage. So I'll send whoever's got the highest physical defense and highest HP forward. Is this it? Laser eye attacks. There we go. 13 points of damage. 13. Dark Priest took some. Pegasus Knight. So everyone in that little range just took a decent chunk of damage. And now we're going to run our force as far forward as possible to take advantage of the laser's refractory period. And we will kill everything. First and foremost, the priest. We don't want him to heal. We want him to die. And everything else I can pretty much kill in one hit. The only downside is, another reason why I wanted to wait is because I know I'm going to be taking damage because those dark elves down there are going to be able to put a small world of hurt on us from range, because they have a range of 2 instead of just the range of, or a range of 3 as opposed to the range of 2 that my archer has. And that's why I healed. Because now I'm gonna get swarmed. One strategy I could think of is if you have your flying units come in and try to lure the Pegasus Knights into the first beam, that way you could have the flying units flank and then go around and kill the laser eye so you don't have to worry about taking another shot. But I'm pretty sure I can get around it and only have a couple of people take a hit. I really don't like those dark elves down there. See, now it would hit everything. 8-7. Kill everything in sight and just run for it! Run, Gypsy! Get everyone across! And this is where the fun stops, because now we're gonna start bottlenecking. Yeah, I don't want to do that. I'm just going to leave her there. That's the safest place for her for the time being. Kill things! Kill things dead. The less that I've got to help bottleneck, the better. I actually probably should have sent... Oh, damn it, I forgot. Ken took damage. Means there's a good chance Ken's dead. Unless I can get someone else next to him. Yeah, that's fine. Because that's what Max does. Max is level 12, and he learns Supernova. He now has an offensive spell that will destroy. Which is good, because he kind of needs it. Yeah, now he's got slow. I need to heal Kin, is what I need to do. Nope. Kin's dead. Sorry, Kin. It's because I didn't actually plan ahead like I should have. But we will avenge Kin's death with great prejudice. Target acquire, yes, acquire a target. You'll see how that works out for you. Alright. Things that can die need to die. Because I'm sure I can do more than enough damage in passing to the Pegasus Knight. We're just gonna run around him and throw things at him as we walk away. Yeah, see, Hans will kill him. Because Hans dislikes flying units. And he levels up. And we're gonna do the same thing. I haven't got to see Henri's new outfit. Apparently Tao gets an outfit, but in order to get it, you have to beat the game and start a new game. Do the new game plus feature. That kind of sucks, but... And now I'm going to take some damage from the Dark Elves, but I should be able to get to the Eye, and as long as I can... I think I can kill the Eye. How much HP does the Eye have? 30? That's not... I can do that. That's doable. Yep, and this is when we start taking damage from a distance. Thankfully, they're not doing too much damage. It's just enough to kind of be annoying. I take it back. Apparently, they can do a great deal of damage to my ranged unit. But no damage to Gort, because Gort has the highest defense out of everyone. Alright, I also need to make sure... Like, I need to make sure I have healing items on everyone. I know I do. That way, if I do take a laser blast to the face, I don't die. Sucks, I'm putting people, like, right in the way, but there's only so much I can do. And now I'm gonna get blocked in. Yeah. Yep, blocked in. That's... hope I can still do this. Yeah, please don't kill my healers. They need to survive. I really can't wait till I get someone in this group with aura. That would be fantastic. Alright, turn 10. Alright, so yeah, the rest of that force is going to get smacked. I don't have enough MP, because I got it with the level up. That's fantastic. I probably should have attacked something else, but... Yeah, I need to end this episode here. So I will do that, and I will see you guys in the next installment. Till then, later everyone!